Hey, Rusty, we are in Owatonna. Please, everybody, go slow. We just got passed by a truck, and they are just going way too fast, splashing all this ice and snow up on our windshield. We actually have seen 3 or 4 cars spinning out off the side of the road, and some of them are just driving too fast. Some are making 180s or 360s on the road. The most recent spin out we saw was actually a car that passed us about 10 miles back. They were driving way too fast. We pointed them out and said, oh, they're in for trouble. And sure enough, a spin out 10 miles later. Now here in Owatonna, the driving conditions are not ideal at all. It is very ruddy on the road. So it's not only just icy and snowy with bad visibility, but in fact, we're kind of bouncing around because there's just a lot of ruts, a lot of kind of gutted out here. Now, some areas of Interstate 35 are covered in ice and it's tough for your tires to grip the pavement. Other areas like this, it's just kind of tough to even stay on the road, making sure that our tires are actually touching the pavement and are able to go. We're going only about 30, 35 miles an hour here, and we're still sliding. We're being very careful here. Now, there are some issues with power outages in Goodhue County. We talked to the sheriff's office there. They said near Cannon Falls, they are very busy. The Greater Minnesota Excel says they are dealing with 16,000 power outages, all because of this late spring snowfall. We'll be sure to bring you the very latest conditions from Owatonna all morning long. In Owatonna, Kate Renner, 5 Eyewitness News.
All right, those are impressive pictures. Now take a look at this from just a few hours ago. This is Hastings. Look at this snow coming down. Plows were out, obviously clearing out the parking lots. Very thick, heavy, wet snow. If you are out and about this morning, this is Hastings. You'd think this is the middle of winter.
Yeah, and we are hearing about school delays as well. In fact, Red Wing has a 2-hour delay. So
yeah,
monitor those this morning as well before you get the kids out the door.